I learned how to hold my breath underwater since when I was a baby, and I'm doing flips now, and I think I'm doing great. I'm going to continue to practice.